So Australia really needs to reduce their carbon footprint now. Having solar in our building will not only help people financially, but really help the environment as well. Now that we've gone from gas to electricity in the kitchen, I'll be more energy efficient, as well as using the washing machine and dryer throughout the day.